Tonight, remembering the miracle at Quecreek, the Western Pennsylvania coal mine rescue that captivated the nation 10 years ago. It's our top story in the first 11 at 11. Nine lives hung in the balance, hundreds of feet below the ground in a coal mine in Somerset County. It proved to be a challenge for then-Governor Mark Schweiker, who took a lead role in guiding the rescue effort.
News 8's Pete Montine reports from Philadelphia, where he talked to the former governor.
So it was, you know, truly, instantly, a life and death challenge, and you've got to respond and make your way out there.
And on July 25th, 2002, that is exactly what Governor Mark Schweiker did.
You don't want to look back and conclude that you did not do your best. You want to conclude you did your best, and that means being on the job 24/7.
The way he got that job was also born of tragedy.
And God bless our home.
Then Lieutenant Governor Schweiker took over the top job when Governor Tom Ridge became the first Secretary of Homeland Security after the September 11th attacks.
They're in pitch black darkness. It's cold.
On July 24th, 2002, miners using an outdated map broke through a wall which flooded the mine. Nine Pennsylvanians trapped underground with the water rising.
And you keep in mind the water early on in that whole period was up just below their nose.
Schweiker insisted failure was not an option. The rescue crew of hundreds was going nine for nine.
Was there a lot of hope? Did you pray?
We all did. Anyone that isn't mindful of a supreme being in their life in pressure-filled challenges like that is unusual. And, you know, it was no place for the faithless.
And after 78 hours of waiting, those prayers were answered.
All nine are alive.
You have to conclude there was a miracle dimension to what we experienced.
After finding equipment in West Virginia that could drill a big enough hole to raise the men from the mine, and getting a capsule capable of lifting a man 240 feet out of the ground, the weight of a nation was also lifted.
If it inclined Americans to feel prideful, then, you know, that was a wonderful offshoot of what we had accomplished. But I assure you, that was not in our thinking.
The rescue, just 10 miles away from Shanksville. Everyone was lost on Flight 93, September 11th, the year before. This time, everyone was safe.
Well, a life changer for so many families. There's a lure to it because of, you know, losing everyone on 9/11. And then, hard as it is to believe, 11 months later we rescue everyone. You know, the emotional roller coaster. And, you know, that feeling of extremes and just intense emotional feelings will never leave me.
Governor Schweiker will return to Quecreek later this week. The 10th anniversary of the rescue is on Saturday the 28th, and miners and rescuers will hold a reunion tomorrow. I'll be live from Somerset County during News 8 at 5 and 6. Ron and Janelle.